Founded in 1870 by Nathan Meeker, Greeley was meant to become a utopia in the American West. Founded upon the principles of faith, family, education, irrigation, temperance, agriculture, and home, Greeley has since become a town dedicated to preserving the tradition of agriculture, family, and education. These traditions include the Greeley Stampede Rodeo, celebrating its 90th year, the Greeley Oktoberfest, and the Union Colony Civic Center, dedicated to preserving the arts, music, and culture. Along with the principle of education came the founding of the Colorado State Normal School in 1889, dedicated to the vital training of qualified teachers in the American West. After a century and four name changes, the University of Northern Colorado is one of the top American institutions for education today. Music in education has constantly remained a top priority at the University of Northern Colorado. Prima voce, along with men's glee, women's glee, and concert choir, all strive for nothing but music excellence. With the quirky character of students fusing with the determined dedication of artists, prima voce, in hopes of preserving the magical style of singing throughout the centuries, it is both excited and humbled to be competing in the Ave Vero Choral Competition.